don't get it. I just don't get it. What, how do you do this shit? Why does it track his fucking... See this? Wait. This is a true 50-50. This one track. Oh wait, this, does it track as well? Oh no. It's a true 50-50 alone, just two of these moves. Full mix up already. Wait, how did you do this? This one. Good. This one. Also left, not right. Oh, yeah, yeah. So you can't step that to his weak set as well. Can't step that. Only left. See what I mean? Left and right. You can't, he doesn't have a weak set. Then he has these lows. Unseeable low. 19 frames. You can't see it. You have to guess it. Why, yes, this. Safe mid. Look at this. What is it? Safe mid. Knockdown. Forces crouch. Oh, wait. Wrong move. Forces crouch. Plus 5. Okay, plus 5. Whatever. I'm crouch. And like... I'm staying in this set because I don't want to be a bitch and leave. But I don't want to fight Bob. Because he doesn't have an answer. He doesn't have an answer. While getting 15 frame launcher. This should not be safe. Why is this safe? It has crazy evasion. Goes, like if you side just do 1-2 or something, you can't then, sometimes you are, with your pop you are at his back instantly. While being wall splat, forces crouch, and you can't even step it. I mean you can step it, but you have to do it the reverse way of him stepping. So if I go right, I have to go left. Good luck doing that. Good luck doing that. You're not gonna do that. So you best move up and step back. This right here, what was it? I can't launch, I think, let's see. He did it from like this range. Okay. Yeah. Safe. He did it up front. Okay, wait. Maybe it's back for extra damage. No, I don't think so. Okay, I can actually. Never mind. But still, why does that have pushback? Why does that have pushback? Who knows? Who knows? No neutral block? I hold back. Did hold back. That's the same. Honestly, this character, I'm not gonna rematch again. I think this was the last time. I'm not even joking. Cause I don't see the answer right now. This move is retarded. The only way you can launch it is if you're already ducking. Then you can launch it. This was not a punish. Not a punish. Not a punish. This literally just went your arm goes. Yeah. Oh my god. Why is that a thing? Like, for example, if you don't like... I don't know. That was just barely punished. So you can't confirm if you are gonna punch him. You just have to do it. Because everything else is just... You don't have the time to react to it. You have to instantly do it. You can't commit. You have to commit. Nah, I don't have that overlay. Yeah. I'm never gonna play Bob again. Fuck this. I don't care what people say. He's being broken and stuff. Look at his character and tell me he's just broken. You don't need 2D to be cheap. Everyone thinks about these. Look at Bob. Look at Bob. Wait, that's what I wanted to test as well. Which side do you step? Left? Mm. Yeah, okay, babe. Most likely you do this move when you realize. Because it's been tracking good. But yeah, just have to realign. Yeah, but if I don't hold it, it's not a war bomb. Is it? Oh. Okay, never mind that. Okay. Sidestep right, by the way, guys. Sidestep right. That's about my ass. We can't. Don't tell me he has a sidestep ability ever again. This goes. Side. This. Wait. Put that fucking rage up. I'm so pissed today. This tracks to the white. This tracks to the white. This tracks to the white. Oh, and this doesn't. This, you're not allowed to step left. And this track to the right. Yeah, this is what I just said. Let alone these two moves. Just these two moves. It's enough. Right? And left. Oh yeah, and don't forget, if he does health sweep, you can't just side roll. You can't just do this, because the second one just tracks. I don't know. So you have to side roll and then block. If you don't hold back, you're gonna get hit from behind. So I'm just getting, you're gonna get fucked. When he is here and he does like this, you start it and then yes, he can do everything. He doesn't even have to risk it. Just do this. You are full crouch at the wall. And then you're gonna take wall maybe. And then continues again. That's his wall combo. And then again. And if the Bob player does it correct, you're not gonna step him anyway. Then he didn't even do this move. Which is also very good. Yeah, you can still do power cut, yeah, that's true. That comes with it. Yeah, true. Oh my god. Oh god, this character.